Hi, good to see you all. Thanks for tuning in again. Today we're going to be going over the parts for I'll Be There For You, just very briefly. In the other video I did for this, I went over all of the parts. So that's the video that you should be going back to, you know, practice in great detail. If you find that that's a little bit too hard, then maybe just drop me a note and I'll see what I can do to go through more slowly for whichever parts you're finding tricky perhaps. But for now, this is a slightly sped up version. We're just gonna go through each part through a large section so that you can just quickly recap those notes, and hopefully it'll make it slightly easier because I'm gonna be doing larger sections so you get a bigger overview of your part within the song, and then we're going to enjoy putting it all together. Okay, so I'm going to start with the sopranos and then we'll focus a bit more on the other parts. Sopranos and altos, beg your pardon. We start with the sopranos and altos. Okay, so all of this is off the beat, so you've got to bear that in mind. You've got to be very careful with all the off beats. So your part, we're just going to, yeah, I think if I play and then you can sing back. Okay, so the first part is 3, 4, 1. So no one told you life was gonna be this way. Your job's all a joke, you're broke, your love life's the away. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. Well, it hasn't been your day. And it goes into the chorus. Okay, so that was just very, very briefly the sopranos. Obviously, altos, you sing almost all of that as well. Let me just point out that I did the rhythm slightly wrong. It's not exactly the same as the track, which doesn't help, and it's also harder to read. So from the top of page 4, you have 3, 4, 1. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. So the your is longer, the always, the all of always is longer, and the last in before second gear is longer. You'll get the idea. Okay, so just sing through that for me, sopranos and altos. Join in with the first bit of that if you want. So from the beginning, sopranos and altos if you want. 3, 4, 1. So no one told you life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you're broke, your love life's the away. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. Well, it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, but... Okay, and then it goes into the chorus. Okay, so that's the sopranos. So very, very briefly, we'll do all the other parts. So no one told you, but for the altos. So the first bit's the same. In fact, I won't go through that very first bit because it is identical. So let's go from, it's just the last bit really. Well, it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, but that's a different bit. Or even your year, but even your year, ear, but you got an extra note there. Okay, so let's just do from, well, it hasn't been your day, so that's in the middle of page 4 towards the end of the line. So altos, this is for you, okay? Sopranos, of course, you can sing along if you want. So after 3, 1, 2, 3.
Well, it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, but...
Okay? So that just goes on to the end of the other bit. So let's do all of yours, altos and sopranos, okay? I don't know why I'm just doing altos and sopranos, because of course, gents, I forgot you have exactly the same until the top of page 4. So do sing along up to there. So everybody but gents stop at the top of page 4 unless you know your part, which is fine. Okay, so from the beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
So no one told you life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you're broke, your love lies the away. It's like you're always stuck in second gear.
Okay, so that's those parts. Don't forget, go back, listen again if you need to. This is just a very, very quick recap, because I know obviously in choir when we're rehearsing, you go over and over each week. It's a lot more difficult to do that without getting boring in the videos. It's something that you need to take at your own pace. Okay, and these videos are for that reason. Take them at your own pace. Just pick and choose which bits work for you, or you can watch the whole lot. Whatever takes your fancy, whatever works for you. Okay, so gents, you have the tune and then it changes. So you know the tune. And then it changes. That's your part. Do you remember it? It goes all over the place. Well, it doesn't actually, that's not true at all. It stays on the same note while everybody else is going all over the place. That's kind of what I mean, I think. So from bar 13, I'll just sing that bit for you. So 2, 3, 4, 1.
It's like you're always stuck in second gear. Well, it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, but...
And the chorus. See if you can do your part, gents, or go back and practice that first and then do it, okay? So from the beginning, if you're ready, here we go. 3, 4, 1.
So no one told you life was gonna be this way. You joked a joke, you broke your love life's DOA. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. Well, it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, but...
And then we go into the chorus. So, altos, first of all, in the chorus, you have...
I'll be there for you.
Ending there, you come down quite a lot. It's slightly harder to pitch. Just do that with me, altos. The first bit's easy, isn't it? It's just that little two-note phrase repeated. Okay, have a go. So from the top of page 5, bar 21, altos. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you.
Your parts. Go over it if you want to. Gents, you join in with the altos and then come down. Yours is from the top of page 5.
I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you. 'Cause you're there for me too.
Okay, that's yours. Have a go at singing it, or listen again if you need to. Just go back, it's very easy. Okay, so top of page 5, gents, have a go. Altos, you can sing yours as well if you want. You get this really nice bit. Together, okay, so, but for the moment, I'm playing the gents part. So, 3, 4, 1.
I'll be there for you. I'll be there for you.
Oops.
I'll be there for you. 'Cause you're there for me too.
8 beats on each of those last 2 necks. Okay, so sopranos, you have 2 parts if you remember. So you're the echo. So soprano ones, you have...
When the rain starts to pour,
and so on,
like I've been there before, 'cause you're there for me too.
So not much in terms of notes. Right, I'm just going to pause and change the battery because apparently it's dying. See you in a moment. Okay, so second sopranos, let's get on with your part. So going from the top of page 5 again. We've just had that from the others, and you have... And the rain starts to pour. Never been there before. Cause you're there for me too. So I played the wrong note there. Cause you're there. So sop two, you're going to the top note on because you're there for me. If you remember from last time, you stay on the upper D and then you go down to the middle note for the next two chords. Okay, so let's just see if you can sing through that then. Soprano twos. So I'll just do the bit, you know, the I'll be there for you bits from the other people. So this is everyone else.
When the rain starts to pour, like I've been there before. Cause you're there for me too.
Okay, so that's your bit. So we're just whizzing through this. If you want the more in-depth one, remember to go to the other video. Okay, so let's do from the beginning up to there, okay? And I'll just go from where you come in. Remember, you're all singing unison, you're all together. So, here we go. A 1, 2, 3, 4, what?
So no one told you life was gonna be this way. Jobs are junk, you're broke, your love lives the away. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. Well, it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, but I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, never been there before, cause you're there.
Shouldn't try and sing all the parts, but you get the idea. So that's the beginning bit. Okay, so now for the next bit, let's just quickly whiz through those parts. So if you remember gents, you have some long oohs, so you just stick on that that D note.
Ooh. Seems like the only one who knows what it's like to be me. Ah, ah, ah. Someone I'll always laugh with, even at my worst, I'm blessed with you.
That's the end of your bit. So again, it's just whizzing through. Because the speed of this is so fast, you need to know exactly where you're going. So I thought maybe we could do that just a little bit slower. Would you welcome that? I think I would, because it just whips along. So the long D at the start of the next section. Did I even say where we were going from? The bottom of page 6. Sorry about that. So the bottom of page 6, you're just on that. Let's do the next bit a bit slower, so just listen.
Seems you're the only one who knows what it's like to be me. Ah, ah. Someone I'll always laugh with, even at my worst, I'm blessed with you.
Just a little. little more steady pace. So maybe you'd like to just go back and listen to that a little bit. Practice along at that slower pace, because it's definitely a bit easier. I might put this put a slow version onto Dropbox as well, actually, because I think that would probably be a good idea. And then you can all practice along with that. But let me just make a note of that, because otherwise I will forget. So slow version of I'll Be There For You, because I think that might be useful for all those little bits that whiz along. So just have another go at that middle bit, gents, from the bottom of page 6. See if you can keep up, but if you can't, don't worry. Just do it along with the slow one. Okay, so from bar 37, a 1, 2, 3, 4.
Ooh, seems you're the only one who knows what it's like to be me. With even at my worst, I'm blessed with you. You, ooh, ooh, you.
I remember it goes back to not the start, I can't even remember what page it goes back to. Top of page 4. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. That bit. Okay. Despite having gone over most of this in the other video, I feel like even though I'm trying to go faster in this one, I'm actually getting less done. I'm not quite sure why. So if you find this a bad pace, don't worry about it. Just use the other one or use the Dropbox files. Honestly, it doesn't matter. The point is that you're having fun and learning the music. So let's do the ladies. I say the ladies. Let's do the altos, because sopranos have an upper harmony a bit later on, but sops, you have this first bit as well. So I'll just play it and then you can sing it, or you can sing along straight away if you know it. So bottom of page 6, here we go. 3, 4, 1.
No one could ever know me, no one could ever see me. Seems you're the only one who knows what it's like to be me. Someone to face the day with, make it through all with someone I'll always laugh with, even at my worst, I'm blessed with you. You.
So that's the alto part. Have a go at that with me, altos. Play the record. So bottom of page 6, your turn. 3, 4, 1.
No one could ever know me, no one could ever see me. Seems you're the only one who knows what it's like to be me. Someone to face the day with, make it through all the rest with. Someone I'll always laugh with, even at my worst, I'm best with you.
Back to that other bit. Okay, so that's the altos, and then sopranos, yours is the same, except when you get to the second line on page 7, bar 45, you go up. So after,
seems you're the only,
I keep doing that wrong,
seems you're the only one who knows,
an accent on only,
seems you're the only one who knows what it's like to be me.
So again, it's going at a rip-roaring pace. So I hope you're managing to keep up. Let's just do that harmony a little bit slower. So the R's are really easy. They're just the same as the men. But when you get to the bottom of page 7,
someone I'll always laugh with, even at my worst, I'm best with you. You.
Okay, now I'm actually doing those from memory, even though I haven't played this for, well, since I last did the learning video. So it's not complicated, it's just getting it in your head. Do listen to these little bits over and over again. Okay, so so that's the soprano part. Again, go back if you need to. The very end is just the chorus again. I'll be there for you when the rain starts to pour. I'll be there for you, and so on. And then we just have, 'cause you're there for me too. Now you all, not all, yes, you all go up at the end, in case you've forgotten that. So soprano ones, 'cause you're there for me too. Soprano twos, 'cause you're there for me too. Altos, 'cause you're there for me too. And gents, 'cause you're there for me too. Now, if I'm right in thinking this, gents, your part goes off anyway. So that's the very, very end. Okay, that's every single part of the whole piece just whizzed through. So now what I'd like you to do is sing along your part, if you can, all the way through from the beginning. And this is just to see if you can keep up, basically. And I will put those slower tracks on Dropbox for you. Okay, so let's see if I can manage to flip my way around all this music, because it keeps falling off this music stand. Okay, and we'll maybe take it just a tiny bit slower as well and give you a chance to keep up and to get all those notes really accurate. Okay, so from the beginning.
I'll
think I barely kept up with myself on that, to be honest. I'm trying to sing all the parts and help you all the way, and it's not really working. So I will do the Dropbox tracks. I hope you find them a little bit easier. I don't know how useful this particular video has been, but never mind. It's always nice to have a go. I hope you've enjoyed it. And I'm missing you all loads. So I will see you next time. Take care. Bye.